Hi there, DR. I'm Joe Marcille.
And I'm Ben Brown, and this is the last DR News for the seniors.
It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition of the grand design, some people say, is even harder to find.
The world is full of history, but we're not concerned about that.
Let's take a look at what's going on in the world right now. Today's episode is brought to you by Syntax.
Grumpy Cat has made over $100 million.
Percy needs a hair!
Well, he was beasting.
This year, the world's first and only genetically mutated children will graduate high school.
Apparently, they decided to tear up a parking lot that was used for overflow parking to create a habitat for turtles.
Totally not crazy North Korean leader and potato impersonator Kim Jong-un.
Hey DR, I'm Alec, and I'm going to recap the 2015 Dighton Rehoboth Talent Show. We will recap the top performances, including Kim and Julie and Nathan Farris tied for third, Sydney and Jordan Flanagan for second, and Burlesque for first. Now let's take a look at their performances.
And I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. There's this movie that I think you like. It's about a guy that quits his job and heads to New York City. This cowboy is running from himself.
Imagine what would happen if I let you close enough to touch. Step into the fantasy, you'll never wanna leave, baby, it's guaranteed. It's a passion, an emotion, it's a fashion. Burlesque, it'll move you, going through you, do what I do. Burlesque,
Vietnam, fishing trips, Italian opera. I've got one friend laying across from me. I did not choose him, he did not.
Wait, it's the High Five Club, not the Fist Bump Club. Whatever, let's go take a look.
Hey DR, my name's Trent Saliba, bringing you this week's and last week's High Five Club recipients. Sarah Hurst is enrolled in AP and Honors courses while being an active freshman mentor, peer leader officer, and president of the Best Buddies program. She has been the co-chair for Mr. DR for 2 years and plans to attend UMass Amherst to study nutrition. Matt Prey is enrolled in several AP and Honors courses, is a recipient of the John and Abigail Adams Scholarship, member of the baseball team for 4 years, and volunteers as a Bible school group leader. Matt plans to attend UMass Amherst and major in mechanical engineering. Paige Saxon is enrolled in Honors courses, a member of the field hockey and winter track team for 4 years, is a member of the Best Buddies program. Paige plans to attend Wheaton College to study special education. Ryan Gilmore has been a four-year member of the soccer and tennis team, is the treasurer of the Portuguese club, works as a lifeguard, soccer referee, and assistant tennis instructor. Ryan plans to attend Johnson & Wales University to study business and finance.
Are you seeking motivation?
No.
Too bad.
Here's something to think about.
Instead of sitting around watching Netflix all day,
find something to do that's worthwhile.
Be bold. Be daring.
Because time flies by too fast to float with the crowd.
Have something to tell someone when they ask you how your day went.
Go out and stand out.
You know what Buzz Aldrin's mother's maiden name was?
It's Moon.
Oh, well, that's correct. Let's go check out some other random trivia.
What country is south of Detroit?
America?
South America?
Mexico?
America?
China?
Ever heard of Canada?
What road signs do you see on the way to Hawaii?
Coconuts.
Beware of water.
A stop sign?
Seven.
Seven to the third power.
Seventh to the fourth power.
You guys were really close, but you can't drive to Hawaii.
Can.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't.
You can. There's a big enough bridge.
Hey, students. Tonight at 6 o'clock, the Leo Club is holding its third annual open mic night at the Dighton Lions Pavilion behind the Dighton Town Office. Come on down and enjoy the festivities. The mic's open for anybody to come up on stage and play. Grilled food will be served and over six bands have already signed up. Admission is $5 at the door. See you there.
And now, seniors, to wrap up the show, it's a me.
It's a him.
What did the air conditioner say to the man?
Not sure.
I'm your biggest fan.
How does the summer greet you when it comes around?
How?
Gives you a heat wave. If towels could tell jokes, they'd have a pretty dry sense of humor.
Honestly, dude, you just gotta stop doing this skit.
I know.
Please.
You know, it must have been the winter weather making me down lately, because once the summer rolled around, I feel back to my normal self. So, seniors, hope you enjoyed all these segments, and good luck in the future. See ya.
And well, that wraps up the news.
No, it doesn't. Now, with the school store, you can buy one of these hats and show off your school spirit. Seniors, you should probably pick one up before you leave as a souvenir.
And well, that wraps up the news. Goodbye, seniors.
It was fun having you around, but everybody has to move on at some point. Goodbye.
Bye.